I don't expect anything. I frankly don't expect. I go in with very low expectations. I think that getting along with Russia is a good thing, but it's possible we won't. I think we're greatly hampered by this whole witch hunt that's going on in the United States, the Russian witch hunt, the rigged situation. I watched some of the testimony, even though I'm in Europe, of Strzok. And I thought it was a disgrace to our country. I thought it was an absolute disgrace where he wants to do things against me before I was even, I guess, before I was even the candidate. It was a disgrace. And then he lied about it. And, he, you know, talking about shutting it down and we. And he says, oh, I meant the American people all of a sudden. You know, he came up with excuses, I guess, given to a lawyer. But everybody laughed at it. He was a disgrace to our country. He was a disgrace to the FBI. So when I look at things like that, and he led that investigation or whatever you call it, I would say that, yeah, I think it hurts our relationship with Russia. I actually think it hurts our relationship with a lot of countries. I think it's a disgrace what's going on.
The Russians who were indicted, would you ask Putin to send them here?
Well, I might. I hadn't thought of that, but I'll be asking about it. But again, this was during the Obama administration. They were doing whatever it was during the Obama administration. And I heard that they were trying, or people were trying, to hack into the RNC, too, the Republican National Committee. But we had much better defenses. I've been told that by a number of people. We had much better defenses, so they couldn't. I think the DNC should be ashamed of themselves for allowing themselves to be hacked. They had bad defenses, and they were able to be hacked. But I heard they were trying to hack the Republicans, too. But, and this may be wrong, but they had much stronger defenses.